Hello everyone. So in this tutorial, we're going to show you how to create leads inside nocrm.io using the lead clipper. So you can create leads from LinkedIn or from any corporate page using this magic button that you can easily install. So let's see how to install it and how the lead creation goes. So it's very easy. Here next to clients, click on this little button or just go through it with your mouse and go to tools. And from there, you're going to find the lead clipper here. So click on the lead clipper, and then we'll show you that to install it. It's really easy. You just need to drag this button up to your favorites toolbar on your browser. Okay, so a plus lead button will appear in your browser, in your favorites toolbar. And then all you need to do is open your LinkedIn. And once you're there, let's suppose you just opened someone's profile and you believe they're in your target. You do is just make sure that all their information appears here and then click on the plus lead button that you just installed. So now you're going to have all the information of this person captured inside a lead. All right. You can just select here the source from LinkedIn, for instance, and click on create lead. And this lead will go straight to your to-do list. You can either open the leads page and start working on it right away, or close the window and continue surfing. So let's open the leads page so that you can see what it now looks like. So see, as I said, it's a to-do, okay? And you've got here all the information about the lead. If you need to add that information, you just need to double-click on the lead so it opens the information and you can start editing information if needed. All right, and here you're going to also have a small link, a link to their profile on LinkedIn so that you can have a quick access to it at all times. Okay, so that was it for the creation of leads from the using the lead clipper. Hope you enjoyed it.